Hey Pipe members, today I have for you a Tabata class. We're gonna use a Tabata timer, so all you need is your phone and then maybe a mat and a little bit of space. It's gonna be very simple. A Tabata timer goes 20 seconds of work with a 10 second rest period and 8 sets of that. And we're gonna do 4 different Tabata sets. I'm trying to get a quick workout through the whole body. This is a great video that you can add on to your running, your biking, whatever other routines, things that you're doing, walking around the neighborhood, just to add a little bit more to your workout, or you can do it twice because it's going to be a fairly short video. I'm going to get started. I'm going to show you the first 2 exercises we're going to do, and then I'm going to set the timer, and we need to go as quickly as possible. Do as many as you can in the 20 seconds. If at any time you need to rest more than the 10 seconds, go ahead and take it. The first one is going to be a burpee. So for a burpee, you're going to come down into a squat. Hands are going to go on the ground. We are taking the push-up out. Hands going to go on the ground. Legs are coming out. In. Jump up in the air. Modification here. Step out. Step in. Come up. Second exercise we're going to do is a mountain climber. And for a mountain climber, we're going to come down into plank, bringing the knees in as quickly as possible. That's our 2 exercises. So we're going to do each one 4 times. Burpees are first, then mountain climbers. Let me just set my Tabata timer. And you have 7 seconds to get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Burpees are first. Down and out. Up 20 seconds. Modify if you need to. Stepping out and stepping in. Take the jump out if you want. 10 seconds. Stay with me. 3, 2, 1. You got a 10 second rest. Breathe. Next, our mountain climbers, we're going to come down for 20 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come down. Bring in those knees. Try to keep your plank position. You can always slow this down or speed it up. 20 seconds. Breathe. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Recover. We're going to do that 3 more times. Get your breath. Burpees are next. In 5, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Out in, up. Out in, up. Come on, you can do it. Breathe. 10 seconds. 1. Catch your breath. Mountain climbers are next. Stay moving. Just slow that pace down. Get ready. 3 seconds. Down. Let's go. Pull. You can always slow down. You can always hold a plank here if you need to. Give me what you got. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Stay with me, guys. 10 second rest, 2 more sets of each. Big deep breath. Ready for some more burpees? In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Come on, stay in. 5 here if you have to. If you get tired, slow down. 3, 2, last one. Awesome. Catch your breath. Mountain climbers are coming. Breathe. You ready? Let's go. Back in. Stay with me. 5 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Come on up. All right, last set's always the hardest. Burpees are next. You got about 6 seconds. Last set of burpees. Y'all ready? Let's do it. Out. Don't lose it. 5 seconds. 3, 2, last one. Awesome. Mountain climbers in 10 seconds. You got this. Then we're going to take a whole minute to recover. Y'all ready? 4 seconds. 3, 2, come on, let's go.
5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Come on up, get some water. Get a whole minute to recover. Okay, so that minute break in between is really up to you. Obviously, you can take as long as you need. Just, you know, fully recover before you're ready to come back into the next one. So we're gonna do the same exact thing, except two different exercises this time. The first one's gonna be a squat jack. And the second one is kind of fun. It's a broad jump. So you're gonna come out, you're gonna project, jump as far as you can, and then shuffle it back, okay? So we're gonna do those 20 seconds with a 10 second rest. Getting ready to get started. Here we go. In 5 seconds, squat jumps are first. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Down, jack. Squat jack, I should have said. Stay with me. It's like a jack, but you hold it in a squat a little bit longer. 5 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Get ready for those broad jumps. You got 10 seconds. Breathe. You really want to project yourself. Make sure that you keep your knees soft when you land. Let's go. Project. Jump back. Jump forward. Shuffle back. Just a few steps. Keep going. Almost there. Keep those knees bent when you land. And done. 10 second recovery. Back to squat jack. So we do everything 4 times, remember? 3 seconds. Let's go. Stay with me. If you want to add some arms in here, you can. I'm just holding a phone. Five, four, three, two, and one. Get ready for those jumps. Catch your breath. 5 seconds. Let's go. Jump. Shuffle back. Shuffle back. Last one. Good. Recover. Halfway there. Let's go squat jacks. That 10 seconds goes fast. Three, two, and one. Third set, y'all. Recover. If you need more recovery time, take it. If you're ready, let's go. Jump, shuffle, jump. Come on. Land with those knees bent. Stay low in that shuffle. 5, 4, 3, last one. Good. Recover. We got 2 more times each. Breathe. Y'all ready? Let's go. Ready or not. I think this is our last set. It is. And done. Recover. Last set of jumps. You got this. You get a minute to rest or longer if you need it. Go. Breathe. Nice work. Take a minute to breathe and grab. So I hope you recovered from that last one. We have two more sets. The next one is going to be a shuffle touch or a shuffle squat, which is going to get low, and you're just going to shuffle your legs. You can stay in squat or you can touch them to the ground if you want, whatever you want, you know, whatever intensity you want. And the other one is going to be a crossbody crunch, where we're going to bring the arms above, we're going to bring the knees to the elbow across the body. We're going to alternate sides as we go. So starting our Tabata timer, get ready for that shuffle. You got 5 seconds. 5 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shuffle, touch, shuffle, touch, shuffle, squat, shuffle, squat. Stay with me. Touch or squat, it's up to you. Just stay moving and stay low. 5 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Come up, recover. Crossbody crunch, we're gonna start with the left knee. Left knee. You only got 10 seconds to recover. Bring those arms up and pull down. Let's go. Crunching through the whole body. If you want to add a jump in here for more intensity, you can. That's up to you. 13 seconds. Breathe. Crunch through the center. Fast or slow. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Recover quickly. Got that shuffle touch coming up. 3 more sets of each. 3, 2, 1, get down, let's go. Touch down if you want. This time in 5 seconds. Let's go. Pull, pull, pull. Remember, you can add that jump. If you need more intensity, take it. Seconds. Let's go. Shuffle. Stay low. Working those legs. Chest is up. 3, 2, and 1. Recover. Going back to the left knee. In 5 seconds. Let's go, crunch, crunch. 10 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. 1 more set of each. Breathe. Y'all ready? Let's get it done. Last time, shuffle. Stay low. You got it, you're almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Right knee in 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1, you got this, let's go. Come on, dig in. It's only 20 seconds. 11 to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Grab you that sip of water. 1 minute, we got 1 more set left. Okay, so our last Tabata drill is going to address the abs. It's just gonna be a quick ab segment. So 20 seconds with 10 second rest. 2 exercises. The first one is a bicycle crunch. Second one is a Russian twist. So a bicycle crunch, you want to come with the hands behind the head. You want to make sure that you twist up the torso, going back and forth. Then we're going to rack ourselves up, and we're going to do a Russian twist. With Russian twist, you have the option to put the feet up or down. I want to come side to side.
Here's where you might want to add a little weight. I'm not going to because we're going to be doing quite a few, but that option is totally up to you. So I'm getting ready to start the timer. So come on down to your mat and let's get ready. Bicycle crunches. You got 5 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 20 seconds here. I'm going to keep the time. Make sure you twist into the torso. Don't pull in the neck. Working those abs. 3, 2, and 1. Rack yourself up for Russian twist. You got a 10 second rest here. Remember, Russian twist, feet up or down. We're gonna go side to side, working on the obliques. 3, 2, and 1, let's go. Side to side. Try to touch down to the floor if you can. Keep that back straight. Keep the feet down if you need to. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 10 second recovery, going back to bicycle crunches. So we're just gonna repeat that 3 more times. Y'all ready? 5 seconds. Let's go. Breathe. Keep going, keep going. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come on up. You got 10 seconds to recover between each. Don't forget, Russian twist. Big deep breath in. Feet up or down. Side to side. Remember, if you lose your balance anytime, just put those feet down. The most important thing is that you're working that abdominal region. 10 seconds. 2 more sets of each after this. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We've got 2 more sets of each. 10 seconds to rest. Take a deep breath in. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Come on. Stay with me. 10 seconds. Remember, you can adjust your speed here. 1, rest, breathe, Russian twist. Let's go, back in, feet down or up. Also, can adjust your speed here and go slower. We got 1 more set after this, you can do it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're almost there, last set of each. You got 10 seconds, laps only 4 left. 3, 2, 1, let's get it done. Come on, come on. Last set's the worst. 6 seconds. And done. You got 1 more set of Russian twists after those 10 seconds, and you are finished. You can do this. Breathe. Let's go. Feet down if you need to. 10 seconds. Make sure you rest and recover. We're gonna stretch out just a tiny bit, but I do wanna tell you that you can download a Tabata timer from pretty much free. There's tons of different apps. Put them on your phone, you can add music to them, and you can do just what we did today, any exercises you like. It'll give you a quick workout anywhere, anytime. We're gonna stretch out really quickly only because we always have to stretch out. So come on up, legs crossed, and I want you to bring that elbow to the shoulder. Breathe. You did a good job. It was hard work today. Come on back. Other side. Come on back. We're gonna go up and over. We're gonna flex those hands, reach back, pull through the chest, release that, and come down over those bent legs. Just get a little bit of stretch in the legs. Come on up, switch those legs. Come on back over. Come on up, and we're done. Thanks for joining me. Have a great rest of your day.